Okay, with this drill is a two-man regroup. Key focus points we're looking for here right now: shooting in stride, communication, accelerating through our turns, and a little bit of touch passing.
We'll begin with players each having a puck, one at the blue line, one at the center line. First player will skate. We would like to see them shoot in stride and not overhandle the puck. At the same time, the other player starting at the center line will begin skating, sprinting through, taking a shot in stride as well. Both players accelerate up the wall. Then the coach at the far blue line will spot a puck to either one of the players, who will then touch it back to the coach. Players then interchange sides and at the same time are trying to move their feet without turning their back on the coach and presenting their stick for a good option. Coach returns a pass. Players then accelerate back towards the original end that they attacked 2-on-0. But once they cross the blue line, we'd love to see them just make one pass and have a shot, stopping at the net, looking for rebounds.